Hillbilly here with the update on my Altoid 10 stove. Very compact Altoid can. I sanded the paint off of it. Inside it, got my striker for my matches. I got a razor blade taped up here just in case you ever need. It's good to have an extra blade. Inside I got my lighter. In this plastic water seal pack bag, I got my three great bottles of fire starters. They're cotton bottles with the Vaseline rubbed in them, real good fire starters. I got my matches inside this little straw here. This is pretty handy. I got my salt and pepper. What I did, I cut me a straw and melted the end together and poured my salt in it and melted the other end so it's waterproof. And same thing with my pepper. And I have it with my stove. And my the four bolts to make the stand to hold the stove. And the eight nuts. Oh, I drilled. You can tell how I drilled the holes in the bottom of it. In the eighth corner. So the hose is a little tight. So they'll stand up real good. And I tighten the top one down on it. Very compact and very lightweight stove. If you get all these tight, it'll stand up and you just open your fire starter, put it in house, light it, and it fits my canteen cup perfectly. I sit down and cook and can feed it on twigs and whatever the bun to keep the fire going as long as you want to cook it. Put it on it. And that's how it all goes together and it all fits back in. And this is a very compact, lightweight stove to have handy. It's all closed down and all fit in my canteen cup. Good for backpacking, camping, or just to have in the month season if you don't need like today we're having tornado warnings, the power may go out, whatever, and just be handy to cook on without no trouble. Y'all have a good day, and that's Hillbilly.